If you have these things turned on your PC, then let me show you how to turn it off. If you have this weather thing on your taskbar and you hover over it and it's just a bunch of crap, unnecessary like bloatware, right click your taskbar. News and interests, turn off. Does your search bar look like this? And when you click it, it looks like this. More freaking bloatware. Right click your taskbar, search, show search highlights. And last, turn off Cortana, because who uses that?